Okay, so I bought a real one from Jeff Smith at Pure Pro Shop in Pennsylvania. And I cut the tape already, but I want to open the box and hopefully I got one of the limited edition balls. So, there's the card. Looks like the one. There it is. So, I got the one.